Good morning. Good morning, good morning. How's everybody doing on this beautiful Saturday morning? The sun is shining after an incredible thunderstorm last night. If you were awake for that around 2 a.m., it was insane. Intense and insane. Yep. Anyway. My name is Sarah Denyer. I'm a pink status presenter with Unique. If you're watching this and a live button is here, it means you're in real time with me. If it is not there, it just means it's pre-recorded and hashtag replay so I can give you a shout out, okay? Thanks for joining me today. We, the fam jam, not all of us, because there's only two kids here right now, and Chris and I are gonna head to Windberry Gardens this morning. We're gonna go check out her abundance of gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous flowers, and the donkeys, and the grass mazes. So it's gonna be super fun. We're gonna have a good time. The sun is shining. I couldn't ask for more. Okay, so I'm gonna get started. We're gonna go in with our primer, of course. Last night I had a bunch of gals over to check out all the new hotties and all the colors of Splurge, Cream Shadows. We just had a lot of laughs and a lot of fun. It was a good time. It was a good ladies' night. I'm gonna go in with some eye primer. Gonna need some more of that soon. Primer sit for about 5 minutes. So tell me some stories. What are you guys doing this weekend? Like I said, today we're going to the gardens. Get off of me. There's an ant crawling on me. I just love summertime. Alright, so we're gonna go to Windberry Gardens. Windberry Gardens, coffee. Smiles. That's all. That's if I get more than that, we're good. We'll be rocking. Okay. Okay, so tell me in the comments what your favorite color is. And either your favorite color or a color that you like to wear or that you'd like to wear. And we'll see if I can make it happen today. Okay, so we're just letting this dry. Dry, dry, dry. We're gonna put some lip primer, lip exfoliator on. My favorite brush. And because we're going to be outside for a little while, I'm going to be using our SPF 25 setting powder. It's got a bit of a tint to it. And it's just helped all summer so far. With my face not turning into a crispy lobster. Morning, Heather. Which zoo are you guys going to today? Are you on holidays? Are you going to Saskatoon? I told my friend yesterday, I'm like, is it wrong to go to the Calgary Zoo if I don't have kids with me? I would love to go to the zoo when we go on holidays. Excuse me.
Why?
Hi.
Why?
Hi. Okay, so. That is the pressed powder. Okay, so I don't have any liquid on today. It's just a very light coverage, which I'm okay with today. Awesome. Hey, Jackie. I'm just gonna pop my website down here. Tonight. Awesome. So it's a nice little road trip anyway, hey? Okay, so let's jump in with some eyeshadow in So I'm gonna add a little bit of Dreamy right now, just as a base. It a nice little shimmer. And we do have our cream shadow brushes, but just for the base, I like just to use my finger. Just like that. That's a nice color. Victorious. That, I think, is coming to me in the mail soon. Yeah, that's a little far. I'm just showing you some of the colors from my Upline stash. There's Ferocious. It's so beautiful. Awesome. There's Treasured. Magnificent is this black matte, which works amazing for eyeliner. And there is Happy, which is like a matte, kind of gray. So that's fun. Hey, Jennifer.
Hello.
And we have Mysterious. Gorgeous. Hello, son. Go wake up, daddy. Yeah, go wake up, daddy. It is a bright gold. I love it. Jubilant. So this is another matte. I love the mattes. I love all of them, but I wish I could order all of them. Majestic. So Majestic is like, it's the purple, of course, but it's got a little bit of shimmer in it, which is super cute. Skeptical is another black. But it is a shimmer. shimmer matte. That's not picking up. Anyway, bought a shimmer matte. A shimmer black. And you've seen Whimsical. Oh, and Dreamy, of course. Dreamy is what I just put on my eyes. Okay, so I'm gonna clean those ones up. So those are my upline, my sponsors, sorry. So let me borrow them for my party last night. Careful. You okay? So I think I'm gonna go in with a little bit of Mysterious today. Don't touch that. Don't touch that. It'll fall and it'll hurt your toes. Do not touch that. And our cream shadows, I've gone swimming with them, which means they last a very long time. Gone swimming with our eyeliners, our mascara, our cream shadows. And I have not been disappointed. Or I have not had a raccoon face either. What you doing, buddy? Holy cow, I like this color. I love it. Just gonna blend it a little. Okay, go wake up daddy so we can go bye-bye. Oh my gosh, I love that. I love that. Now, I need to find, where did it go? Palette 3, and I like to use Irate, just an alternative. How about you take it to daddy and wake him up? So our new eyeliner brush makes it super easy to do your eyeliner. Super, super easy. I already got the air conditioning going, like, full blast in here. It is going to be hot. You think, Weston? You think it's going to be hot? of it. Just gonna throw some Cheeky from palette 3. Hey, Debbie. I said, hey, Debbie.
Mommy, who? Who?
My friend on Facebook.
Hello, Mommy.
Debbie.
And Mama?
No, I didn't say Adam, I said Debbie.
Not Debbie, Adam.
My 3-year-old is very cheeky. Cheeky, cheeky 3-year-old. Okay. What am I doing? Aw, thanks, girl. Thank you. I am gonna do some of our, no, I'm not doing that yet. Yes, I am. I'm gonna go in with some finishing powder first, which is our SPF 25, because I will be outside for most of the day, and this is light, okay? So this is just gonna keep the sun off of my lobster face. That's my wine glass. Could you put it down before it breaks, please? Bless you. From last night. Wine glass from last night, not today. Honey, honey, that's glass.
What is wine glass?
That's a wine glass. It's called a flute. So if you haven't picked up your SPF 25 tinted setting powder, you should probably get it. So it's super easy. I got one in my purse, one in my makeup desk, one in the diaper bag. I've even used it on my 1-year-old just because she hates the liquid. Liquid sunscreen. So I've used it on her. Okay, and then it just closes up. Got the lid. Boom. Okay, boom. Yeah, I know. I haven't used the medium again since I first tried it. Way too dark. Okay, let's do some eyebrows. No, I don't care if you break the plastic one, just don't break the glass one. I'm just adding some of the gel right now. It's like a brow paste kind of thing. I don't know what it's called. I'll have to look it up because I don't know what it's called. Anyway, it's number 5 and it's like this brow wax. Okay. Are you going to wake up Daddy so we can go bye-bye? We're supposed to be leaving in 20 minutes. So I have some exciting news. If I know why. Yeah. Daddy's not going to work. So I have some exciting news coming up in probably September. Maybe sooner. No, I'm not pregnant. Because that's the first thing people ask. What was I going to say? Anyway, so stay tuned for that. It's going to be super awesome. And it's just kind of building on my business. Just some new business ventures. I love this brow palette. Oh my goodness. Like I'm done? No. No. Stop it. You're not done.
You stop it.
You stop it. No, I'm not. Did you go wake up Daddy yet? It almost broke. Could you please put it down? How about? How about? How about? Okay, and then I'm gonna go in with. What am I gonna go in with? Just a little bit of the setting powder again. Just to set my eyebrows so they don't go anywhere. Some blush. Some blush. A little bit goes a long way. Ooh, like real goes a long way. Where did my
mommy?
I got some new Okay, go wake up your sister. I got some new cream to powder luminizer in pearly. Yep. Ooh. That's fun. Okay, and some bronzer. Little bit things. I'm gonna take off my lip exfoliator. Because my lips need to be dry for this. I'm going in with Sumptuous. Go over top with Patty. Awesome. Boom. one last step. Don't forget your setting spray. And I'm good to go. You guys have a beautiful day. We will talk to you soon. Enjoy the sunshine.